Okay, we're back here again. Got a hold of this knife attack here. Right, depending on where I am, that's why I want you to try and build up that attribute to be able to control this as long as possible. If my exit is there, great stuff. If my exit is at the back there, I can't just let go and start running because it's easier for him to start stabbing me from here, okay? So what I'll have to do is with a struggle, start identifying where my escape route is. Okay, so the way we're gonna escape, I've got this person right here. Let's say my escape is right behind me. I'm gonna not just let go and run because I'm gonna run right into it. So what I'd like to do is while we're struggling to control it, scoot through, get out there. So the way I'd like to scoot through from here is I first clear my body past while I run and escape. This might even be in a lift. You're busy struggling and all of a sudden the door opens.